To draw a beetle, first draw a vertical line. This much should be fine. Then draw a nice round on one side. Do the same thing on the other side as well. Try to keep it symmetrical. For the mouth, we draw a U, big U at the top. Join the ends with a curve and clean this up. Now here we draw the eyes. The sting. The spots. And lastly, the legs. Now again, ladybug, beetle is an insect, so we will draw 6 legs. Somewhere along here. And we are done.